Hello guys, my name is Sakode. In today's video, I'll show you how to download files from OneDrive to your phone. To download file from OneDrive to your phone, first you need to create a folder on your phone and install OneDrive mobile app from Play Store onto your phone. I've already installed OneDrive on my phone. So to start, there's my phone screen. So to download a file from OneDrive to my phone, first I need to create a folder in which I'll create a folder named download files. To download file from OneDrive to that folder on my phone, so on my phone I click on file folder. In file folder I select internal storage. The internal storage, then I select download. In download folder, I need to create a folder in which I will download file from my OneDrive to my phone. So to download a file, I create a folder named downloaded files, in which I will download my file from OneDrive to that folder on my phone. So I've already created the folder. So to download file from OneDrive to the folder on my phone, I click on OneDrive app install on my phone, then I log in with my Microsoft accounts and password to get access to my OneDrive web portal on my phone. This is my OneDrive web portal. So to upload or download file from my OneDrive to my phone, I select a folder that contains files. Then I click on the file to download onto my phone. So I click on download. Then I select the folder that I created on my phone. This is the downloaded folder. Then I click save. This will automatically download the file from OneDrive onto my phone. So I have downloaded the file. So to get access to the file, I click on my folder on my phone and click the folder that I created it. Then I will find the downloaded file on my phone. Thank you for watching this video. To find more information, click on the link post in the description below this video, then subscribe to this channel to receive an update. Thank you.